This is another song from Connemara, and it's the second song I ever learned in my life. My father taught it to me when I was a boy. And it's a story of Siobhan Uliver, who was a temptress, must have been, a very beautiful woman, who attracted the singer to drink with her all day, and he spent all the money that he earned from trade. There you go.
Thank you. 30